You're watching another Nerd Stalker event update.
Let's move to the next one, which is we talked about this offline, and we've talked about this offline a lot, actually, education. So education, you know, occurs in a lot of ways, right, as you know. And this is another, you know, wouldn't it be great if I hear a lot of people says, I wish I had learned to do this. So, yeah. You know, what is some of your advice or some of the life learnings that you had here?
You know, you really want to try to not put everything on hold in your life. You know, figuring that tomorrow will be a new day, and try to do a few of them at least. Like I said, I was telling you about some entrepreneurs that I know reasonably well who had decided to leave college because their business was going so well. Eventually, the business kind of wound down, and they never finished their degrees. I don't know if they regret it or not, but it happens. I know that, you know, sometimes people will have families, and as the families grow, maybe they have to step aside, and they don't go as far as they want with their education. And so there's a lot of things that you tend to leave behind in terms of yourself, or, you know, in terms of things you might want to learn. It doesn't mean you don't learn in the process of doing the business. It means that some things that might have had a value to you later in life, just as an accomplishment or whatever it is, you didn't do. So you want to try to identify those things you would regret if you never accomplished them, and at least set aside some time and try to finish them.
Yeah, absolutely. I mean, I know I didn't go to grad school right after I got my bachelor's degree, but I did later, actually. And that was actually one of the most fulfilling things I've ever done, because it actually, I don't know, I felt more empowered. I was older, but maybe more mature. I don't know if any smarter.
It doesn't necessarily make you any smarter, but it gives you a sense of accomplishment that you might not have had otherwise. You know, and as a result, that you develop a little bit more confidence.
Yeah, absolutely.